Hi Brazil, it's me, Millie Bobby Brown. Did you miss me? My new Netflix film, Damsel, is now streaming and I'm here to call all Brazilian girls. Have you ever found yourself in a situation where it feels like nobody in the world can help you accept yourself? Elodie, my character in Damsel, conquers what feels like the impossible. Netflix Brazil fans provided me with a few life challenges they are going through and are asking me to share some tips on conquering our daily fears. I hope this helps you be a badass like Elodie. Let's do it. I recently met my one true love during Brazil's carnival. How could I evolve this into a long-term relationship versus a fun fling? I would just be quite upfront. Do you want me or not? This is what I did and he stayed. But I'm just like, here I am. If not, that's fine. I don't have time for a fun fling, okay? I'm too busy. So I need commitment or not. This is what I'm looking for. People get scared off by things like that, but if they get scared off, they're clearly not the right person. My boyfriend is jealous and isn't fully supportive of my passions. It feels like he's holding me back from achieving my dreams. How can I gain his support or get the courage I need if I decide to break up with him? Oh, yikes. Okay, I would just be like, listen, these are my goals, these are my ambitions. If you can't join me on this journey and help push me forward, then I might come back and revisit our relationship later on when I feel like I've achieved some of my dreams and ambitions. And I really hope that you take the time to find what your dreams and ambitions are because you deserve the same happiness I get when I achieve mine. Or if he says, you know what, dude, you mean the world to me. I'll be with you and I'll support you through anything, then he's a good guy and he was just going through a little phase. He was being a little immature, which is fine, but we need a man, so grow up. You've achieved so much from a young age. I truly admire your perseverance and your commitment to your dreams. What steps did you take to achieve your dreams? Any advice on how I can make my dreams into a reality? Well, don't put so much pressure on yourself. When I can't sleep at night, I'm like, I'm the only person in the world awake right now. Like, I'm insane. And then I'm like, no, actually, I'm not. People suffer from insomnia all the time. Calm down, you're fine. So, just think of it like that. Think, no, I'm not alone in this feeling. Everyone shares this feeling. Keep striving. Let mistakes encourage you. Let the flaws drive you. And keep going, because eventually you will feel fulfilled. You'll never feel fully satisfied, which is good, because you want something to be hungry for. But don't put so much pressure on yourself. As I grow older, I find myself in situations where my parents still think of me as the baby of the family. What can I do to change their perspective and see me as the young teenage woman I am today? Well, you're never gonna change their perspective. It's just unfortunate, but they saw you as a small infant. They're never gonna be able to unsee that. So you just have to say, like, here are my boundaries. This is my privacy. I'm becoming a human being. But don't ask them to not love the person they raised or to protect the person they raised, because that's their instinct. Thank you so much for opening your heart to me. I hope sharing my truth can help you somehow achieve anything you set your mind to, just like Elodie. Make sure to watch Damsel and learn from Elodie on how to be a badass too. Bye.